Make way for the double champ.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the Red Faction from Adelaide, Australia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the NXT champion, the future Aaron John.
Imagine all the hard work, the training, and the perseverance it takes to win a title in WWE. Now double it, and you can see the magnitude of this man's accomplishment.
In WWE, the only thing more difficult than becoming champion is staying champion. And his journey was twice as hard, but the work from here is double too.
But if anyone is up to the challenge, it's this guy.
The double champ showing off all of his hardware.
Arrogance and confidence on the double champ's face, but he's obviously earned it.
From out of this world, weighing in at 230 pounds, the PC champion, the Bruiser Blake Kent.
This person is a little self-absorbed at times, but the WWE Universe doesn't seem to mind.
Well, I think they appreciate someone with serious self-confidence. It sends a good message.
Whoa, what's the deal here? I have plenty of self-confidence, and I rarely feel appreciated.
The champ planning to show his dominance in this division with an emphatic win tonight.
Representing the Red Faction from Seattle, Washington, weighing in at 235 pounds, the Underground World Champion, the legend Jackson Steele.
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could change the entire landscape here.
This guy lives to compete, so he'll be treating this match as if he were defending the title.
From Kansas City, Missouri, weighing in at 240 pounds, the WWE United States Champion, the All-American Paul Washington.
I spoke with his superstar earlier. They predicted not only a win, but also, quote, a masterpiece in the ring.
Well, the WWE Universe seems to agree with that prediction.
Well, I, for one, can't think of an even more egotistical thing for any superstar to say. Are they aware that the match hasn't even started yet?
He said he wants to be the most dominant champ in history, so he will not let up in a non-title situation. Oh, yeah, I like this guy.
All right, I love this guy.
And from Mount Olympus, weighing in at 208 pounds, the WWE Champion, General Stuart West.
You know, it takes a lot of work to be considered the most egotistical talent in WWE.
What are you talking about, Cole? All I see here is a competitor with a healthy amount of self-confidence.
That's because your ego is almost as big as theirs, Corey.
It's this simple for the champ. Win no matter what the stakes are.